There's already a fucking hole. There's already a hole going through each side of the damn thing. Oh my god.
Stupid ass bullshit like that.
They probably left. They probably fleed. What are you doing?
Listening. I thought I heard footsteps.
No, no, I was talking to him. Wait, what?
Teen quit school, dude. Teen quit school to sleep. 17-year-old Spencer decided, oh my god, sleeping is more important than school.
Deadass, that is true.
I'm just not gonna add that. Thank you.
off it. Alright, come here, drink. I need you. Don't go for anything. Go for it. Go, 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 go. He's gonna go revive. Go, 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 go. Oh, okay. I guess that was too. It would have been better to probably just kill him with the shotgun because he would have been behind cover. Pick up, rock. He's getting, no, just wait, just wait, just wait. Skip it, just get on the stairs and wait. That also works as well. I'm building stairs up so you can see. You're gonna have to go, dude. Just run, dude. No, dude, you're gonna have to go. I'm gonna keep going. Damn. You're dead. Oh my god, go. Just run. Run. You can heal and all types of shit later. Grab that medkit. Oh wait, you're in the safe zone. Just build right there. Just build right there. You're in the safe zone.
I don't have any medkits. I don't have any rockets. That's what I was trying to get. Rockets.
Oh shit. You're probably not. Do you have any now?
How far is that stuff?
No, dude. You're going to take way too much damage. I think you're going to do that. Okay, you got hit again. Where are these dudes supposedly hitting you from? Dude, that's some bullshit what just happened. They hit you from that freaking base sky base, and that's retarded that they did that. Not sky base, but the fucking base on top of the damn mountain right there. Yeah, back. Oh yeah, it was from that. Walter. Oh shit, Walter. Hell yeah. One for your time, honestly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just a man. Both of them. Please stand up. Something to do with that. maybe I would build up a little bit ish. Like up onto that. No, up onto the ridge in front, like the mountain behind you, so you can get a better angle and slap that bitch. Start blowing it up. Start blowing it up.
I don't have any rockets.
Oh shit, then push it. Build up. No, 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 he's in the other one. No, he's right above me. People left, a team and you and one other. I'm gonna send me auto. No, no, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot. Just hide in that thing, just hide in that, bro. Alright, so you're number four. Oh, it's a team and you. One team versus you. And you know what, and you know where they are. Yeah, wait until the safe zone comes out. Let's see where they have to build or go. All right, when they start rushing you, start taking pot shots. Heal up first. Please tell me you got some bandages or some shit.
Nope.
Well, jump down there. Oh, I don't know if you should, bro. Let's see. Can you look through the crack? Ooh, you might be. Be ready with the spark. Duck. Let's go up there. I could have one. If you shoot in that corner pocket, I bet you've seen this right there. Ooh, that was risky, dude. Right, you need to jump down there and get that loot so you can get some bandages or some healing arms or some shit. Or just break down to it. Yeah, that works too. Come on, bro, you got this. No healing items, really? And you don't have any bandages or anything?
Nope.
Build. Right there, clear it out right there. Start blowing up that building, bro. If you got any more rockets, start blowing that shit up. Now we're gonna get. Oh, it was three other people! Oh my god. That's some bullshit. He waited that whole game. Full health and
GG, I had 8 fucking kills.